All right. I like Charleston. I've been to Charleston twice. It's yeah, it really is nice. Personally, I think Miles could have snuck in the jumper right there, right? I don't know. It drives me nuts, man. So many times he turns down little jumpers. I'm telling you, Jeff, I thought it was just me, but the dad always says that, so I'm like,
yeah.
There you go, G. I know a few people in it, and they did it this past summer, and it was really good. Even younger teams are joining it, like playing up and stuff, which is good. Do you have to? Yeah. That one in Montgomery. It's a new place like Sportico called IMP, Four Gorgeous Gyms. Really nice. It's brand new. It's only been over like a year. And so I thought it was there when you said it. I was like, oh, great. We're going to be playing at Iron Peak. But something on Route 22 also, Mountain South, they got another one. Yeah, another brand new basketball facility with a bunch of courts. Yeah, they're popping up like crazy.
Yeah, Montgomery's got three or four gyms like in and everything. So they got a ton of games.
Nice. Nice. Stay aggressive, Samir. There we go. Go sauce. Thank you. Go, Nick.
Let's go, man.
Jeff, I don't, it's something he's always done, man. I don't know, I thought it was lack of confidence. Every coach says the same thing. And that's it, I guess. He has people on his hip all the time. I'm like, they're done. If they're here, dude, they're done. I don't know what it is. No, he doesn't. And then when I say it, I don't know what I'm talking about. It's your dad. Yeah. Film? That's why I do it. To point it out, you know? Go get it. Ah, he's off today. Millstone's taxes when I was looking for houses. But everything's, what are those tanks? The sewer tanks? Yeah, just they're all like septic tanks. Yeah, and that just like, I've had too many nightmares, you know. When it goes, it costs you like $30,000,
$40,000.
Yeah, you're right. So, I don't know.
My parents lived in Monroe for, I think, 20 years.
Oh, wow.
They said the taxes were just getting way too
big.
The kids
were
all moved out.
I got you. All right.
It's funny you say that because as soon as they moved the millstone, they were getting trees taken out.
Yeah.
The guy run over like one of the septic lines, septic burst.
Oh, no shit.
Thank God it was under the church.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no, exactly. Joey is pretty good too. He's an eighth grader.
Yeah, I know Joe.
Oh, you know Joe.
Oh,
okay. Oh, I didn't know that. All right. He hasn't been. Yeah, not this season. Here we go. Yeah.
Oh.
G. Nice. But they got a nice good.
Yeah, they got a nice gig going.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like right. Yeah.
How far are you looking
to travel? I'll travel like 30, 40 minutes tops. You know, I don't really want to go past. Yeah, right. Yeah, he's never had a one-on-one, and it's just tricky. I don't know who to choose. Around here, a lot of people go to Eric Myrick. All the he's a bulldog, and instead of going to Eric Myrick.
You know what I mean? I know his name.
Yeah, yeah, and he's good in everything. Heavy on the dribbling, like dribbling skills. I need more like a scoring teacher, you know, because he just doesn't realize that he can explode it. And I'm hoping.
He's not even so much like explosion. He doesn't even realize, like you said, like his hips are in front of somebody.
Yeah.
That's where he's getting. It's going to happen.
I hope so.
Bigger and
yeah.
Naturally, but.
Right.
The sooner it happens, obviously, the better for him. Better for everybody.
Well, him and the boys just started playing with Thompson Park a lot. Which. About that, right, exactly. Oh. One time. Damn.
He's
good. Yeah. Right. Yeah. I'm gonna look it up tonight. Yeah, no, Matter Day's in. Not too bad. Yeah.
I'm trying to think of somebody different. Like that's gonna do one-on-one training. Gonna do a nice job.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm. That's why I'm looking for something.
Teaching him something.
That's why I'm not impressed with a lot of it.
Yeah, no, I understand. Yeah. As a parent, I would be.
Yeah. I can do cones all day. That's what I do with mine. A lot of cone drills. It's easy, but. Let's go, let's go. Come on, Giorgio. One time. Go get it, go get it. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. One time. Oh, that's all. Yeah. All right, G.